Culture Bus, שלום. My name is Edith Itabiran, born in Nahariya, lives in Natsrat Ilit in an urban kibbutz called Mishol. I would like to welcome you today to the Museum of Hermann Struck located in Haifa. The museum was opened on last October. The museum is located inside the house of Hermann Struck that was renovated just 2 months ago in October 2013. I would like to show you the original furniture that some of it was brought by Hermann Struck and his wife Malka to Israel from Germany, and a mixture with furniture that they bought here in the markets of Jaffa and of Haifa itself. So you see the West and the East mixed together. Hermann Struck himself was one of the most well-known and most important artists and printmakers living and working in Berlin in the beginning of the 20th century. He decided, because of his Jewish opinions, to move to Israel, to immigrate to Israel in 23, and he moved to this house that we are in at the moment. I would like to show you a bit of his work that is presented today in the exhibition curated by Svetlana Reingold is called Hermann Struck Dreamer on the Carmel. We can see just by me portraits of Herzl that he met personally for the making of this piece of work, and also prints that were made of the first settlements of Israel from Rishon LeZion, from Rehovot and from Ekron. If you would look more closely in one of his most famous prints, the print of Herzl, the dreamer and the father of Zionism, you can see how Hermann Struck thought of him, how his perception of Herzl was. You see the light falling on his eyes, the Herzl as a dreamer of Zionism. Portrait was actually one of the main subjects that Hermann Struck dealt with in his work. He made portraits of the most important and prominent thinkers of his time. I would like to show you some of them. On the wall behind me, you can see a variety of portraits of people from different fields and different types of thinkers. Here we have Ibsen, the well-known playwright from Norway. Here we have Haeckel, a biologist from Germany. And here Sigmund Freud, the father of psychology. Another very interesting artifact exhibit in our exhibition is the original press that Hermann Struck himself used to make all the prints you see here and many, many others. If you will look closely, you can see it's cast iron. It's a type of technique that is rarely seen today at this kind of quality. This was brought from Germany. It wasn't, this kind of presses weren't made in Israel at those days. And if we would like to look more closely on the idea of printmaking and the art, the artistry of printing, you can look at a crayon painting that he made of a girl named Sarifi. We see an Oriental girl. At that time, the concept of Orientalism, of looking at the magics of the East, was very, very accepted in the West. And she is looking in a dream look. And after making it, he translated into the engraving in the metal that we can see. This type plates made for printing are very rarely presented in exhibitions, so it's very touching to see an original plate made by an artist and not just the final work. So we can see the close work of the etching with a very pointed needle on the metal, and we can see how with a lot of small scratches the figure is finally formed, and afterwards he would take these plates and put them with a piece of paper inside the press, and out you would get a series of works. Today you can photograph something and you can get many copies of it without any problem. At that time, if you wanted many copies of something, you had to use some kind of technique. Of course, at the beginning of the century we already had photography, but press and printing was another method that was used very, very much at that time. The Museum of Hermann Struck will show different exhibitions through the times. It will not be the same exhibition all the time. The changing exhibition will show different subjects concerning printing, printmaking and art. Thank you very much. You're very welcome to come and visit the museum in Haifa, Adar neighborhood. Have a good day.